Government officials. One day I walked out the door, just like every guy before. And I think that makes you want me more. But revenge is all you've come to know. We got way too close. So I ran away when I saw the road. Now you haunt me like some kind of ghost. Can't get rid of you, baby. You could say that it was paradise. We were making love with crazy eyes. I was so into the passion, so I let it happen. That's it, tied my hands so tight. Next thing I know, your name's like a parasite on my phone. Demanding me to tell you everywhere I go, like some kind of bitch that you own. No. And I'm sorry for the pain I've caused, but without you I've been so much better off.
At least that's what I thought.
One day I walked out the door, just like every guy before. And I think that makes you want me more. Your revenge is all you've come to know. Thoughts in my head, your voice, your face, a spider web. Maybe it's my conscience, it don't do it often, but I swear I still smell your breath in my bed. Waiting for the moment that you make me pay for being so bad and just to go astray. Wanna sing the couch with some fun to play, but you made it pretty clear, had to have it your way. And I'm sorry, but you gotta learn that real love isn't forced, it's something you and I both gotta earn. One day I walked out the door, just like every guy before. You want me more, but revenge is all you've come to know. We got way too close, so I ran away when I saw the road. Now you haunt me like some kind of ghost. Can't get rid of you.
I can tell you're hurt and it's made you insecure. Never knowing what you were, so you wake up in my shirt. Getting overly attached with the demons on your back. Trying to let go of the past, so you move it way too fast. Yeah, I can tell you're hurt, but it's something like a curse.